Hi viewer, today I would like to show you all how to send voice messages or voice DMs on Twitter. Let's have a look. First, open Twitter app. Make sure your Twitter app up to date. Tap envelope icon on bottom right. Now you can create a new message or you can use any conversation from chat list. If you want to send voice messages, select the icon next to the text bar to record your voice message. Tap on the voice message icon and it will start recording your voice. Tap stop button. Now you can play and listen your audio before sending it. When done, tap send button. Also, you can tap and hold on voice message icon. It will start recording your voice. When done, slightly swipe up to the send button and release your finger. That's it, voice message send. So these are the steps to send voice message or voice DMs on Twitter. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap subscribe button. Also tap the bell icon to receive notifications about all new videos.